broken some records in his day, and here's another record breaker. He's released 34 singles, he's had 8 solo albums, 5 of which have gone gold, and that's not to mention the 33 or so hits he's had with his pal Cliff Richard. It's hard to believe that it's 43 years since he and Bruce Welch first formed the group that would become The Shadows. Playing Eleanor Rigby, would you give a big welcome, please, to Hank Marvin.
Hi there, Jerry. How are you doing?
Nice to see you again. Nice. Sit down, sit down. And this is Ben. This is Hank's son. Hey, right. You can see the face up. Now, we're going to have a chat later.
Right.
I want to chat about this, good. Chat about many other things.
Okay.
And a bit more music from you later.
Terrific.
Good looking big fella, isn't he?
Isn't he good?
Isn't he good?
Look at his muscles.
You used to look like that, you know.
I did. Mm-hmm. In my dreams.
All right, well, we'll talk to the two guys later. We're going to go to a break. Coming up in part two, and talking of records, we'll be meeting the 5 young Irishmen who are hoping to make their own piece of history this weekend by becoming the only group ever to have their first 5 singles go straight to number 1 in the UK chart. See you in a couple of minutes. Bye.